chairman, Glamour Committee and the townspeople of Glamour. The standard bearer for this royal and ancient borough of Glamour, duly appointed in 2019, and vested the sash of office and recognised as ongoing custodian of the borough standard during 2020, when all official Glamour events were cancelled due to the coronavirus pandemic. I have the honour to report to you that I have duly respected the march points of Royal Borough and the company of four witnesses who are members of both the Glamour Committee and the Lord Cornwall Club. The inspection was carried out on this day, on Saturday last, without breaking any current legal restrictions and group gathering. Accompanied by these witnesses, I have inspected the march points of the Royal Borough in these places. The march stone in Mishmill Brick, the march stone in the River Moose at Glenburnie, the march stone in the lands of Glenburnie, three march stones in the lands of Jerviswood, the march stone at Oakwood, the march stone at Leechford, the march stone up river from Leechford, the march stone in the lands of Bonington. Further, the witnesses and I have inspected the limits of the marches along the highway, formerly the old Roman road from Lanark, to the boundary through Huntley Hill Mains Farm. From thence, along the highway past the Tunnel of the Staff to Lanark Racecourse, and from the racecourse to the cross at Lanark. I have the honour to report that none of these stones has been molested, and that there has been no interference with the ancient boundaries of the Royal Borough. And that I have truly discharged my duties once again in this respect.
Cornet Ian Douglas, right hand man Gary Winning, left hand man Ian Hughes, Cornet Tillet, Derek McGuinness, and President of the Lord Cornet's Club, Davy Murdoch. Can I thank you so much for carrying out these duties over the last 2 days in this difficult time? And I now realise that the march stones have been inspected and is in order on this, the Sunday, the 30th of August 2020. Thank you.
Cool.